Powerful politicians, lucrative deals hatched decades ago, oil money for their families with no end in sight. It's a two-year Lee Zurek investigation, and he's just getting started. So who are these descendants of three former governors collecting hundreds of millions?
It's become almost a birthright.
And you might be shocked where the money actually ends up. Don't miss part four of Lee Zurek's important series, Dirty Deeds, Monday on Fox 8 News at 10 p.m.